fucking.
Dude, it's like 8 o'clock on a Saturday. You know what I mean? There's a bunch of 7-year-olds and 5-year-olds playing the instruments. You know, they're all having fun.
They are not ready for Bobo's Boo Boo.
No, and they're not ready for fucking little kids jamming on instruments.
Bobo's Boo Boo is going to be a force to be reckoned with, whether your neighbors want to realize it or not.
I hope so. We got studio on fucking Tuesday. Like, I was like, I got all chilly, like, oh, I'll call the fucking cops. Fuck off, motherfuckers. It was fun.
You said that to your neighbor?
Yeah, on the microphone. me and Brad's the only one down here jamming.
Damn.
Look, these Brad's gonna come down here like, Ed wants to talk to you. It's like, I don't want to talk to him. How about that motherfucking shit?
Oh, fuck
him.
How
about I don't have a landlord, right?
Fuck him.
Fucking ain't got no landlord. I got neighbors that I gotta live with. But dude, when they're being impossible, fuck them, you know?
I mean, honestly, what is the matter with peeing outside?
What's the matter? Yeah, what is the big deal of somebody being by my garage where they're allowed to be? They're allowed out by that fence post, you know?
No doubt.
I don't want this by my shit. What, your broken down ass fucking truck and your fucking bad fucking garage?
I mean, shit, the dog pees out there.
Time, and now you're gonna see the Francis, you know?
The dog pees out there.
You know what I told him one time?
Huh.
Joel?
Yeah. Yeah.